folks, welcome back to Hermitcraft Modsauce 2 building on Beefgnawpolis Gaming. I'm Alex Beefgnaw. Oh boy, I have been blown off building for way too long, haven't I? Alright, yeah. There are a few things before we get to what I'm actually going to do today. We've done enough extra-dimensional building for a while. We need to get back to work on the town itself. I have here sketched out a foundation for the power plant, which ever so conveniently is going to use burnable and edible waste from the recycling center to convert into power. I'm also going to put a number of redneck reactors down there to help power the city. Over this way, we got... We have tunnel entrance. Okay, we're not going to go all the way through the tunnel. I will just fly over to where the tunnel pops out. See, we're tunneling under the mushroom biome instead of going across it. For aesthetic reasons, and also because this is vegan tribe territory. I mean, technically it's Beefgnawpolis. I could just build a freeway right through the middle of it. I don't want those. I could just build a freeway right through the middle of it, but that would be a dick move, and we're not going to do that. So this is the rest of Beefgnawpolis right here. Oh, yuck. There's a node that's going to need cleaned up. I can already tell right there. I have to come back here with the... ooh, there's a ravine. We'll have to add some safety features up in here. But anyway, this is the rest of Beefgnawpolis. This is where... when we run out of room over on the mainland there, that is where all the stuff is going to go. I think that's where Parliament and the Spleef Arena and all the big stuff is going to go over there, because I'll have room for it. Back over at the mainland. The old mainland. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I have put up a thing here to prepare to dump wither skellies into the mob grinder. The episode where I made the beheading sword, and I went down and I tried it out on a bunch of skeletons down in the dungeons and the mines and stuff, and not one of them dropped their head. The very next time I logged on to grind, first skeleton, swear to God, dropped his head, just nice as you please. Okay, so I don't have this paved yet, but I've got cutouts for the road to go through here, around the pond, past the tree farm, and then back in this area here, I think might be an industrial area. And do I have the biome wand with me? I don't. I've been slowly biome wanding this bit of land over here to try to thaw it out. So yeah, that's where we are into there. So what are we working on today? We're not working on the power plant today. I need to get some kit together in survival. Today, we are working on WcStumpy's, or actually, I'm going to change it to like WcStumpy's or WcDomolds or something. What is all this garbage over here? These are glowing things. These are all nice glowy things. Did these actually glow? Did the microblocks actually glow? Yes, good. Okay. So yeah, this is what I'm going to use to make the sign, because it's a fast food place. It's got to have a god-awful garish neon sign on it, right? Right. So we need a little fast food joint. I think we might need a little more of a kitchen area. And a little bit more area here. Okay, let's not encroach upon the data cap there. Yes, the data cap is how we get internet in Beefgnawpolis. The vegan tribe has developed mushroom-based internet, and it is the fastest, most stable, most wonderful internet you'll ever have. All the infrastructure is underground, it's all mycelium-based, and, you know, if your data cap goes out, Whoop-de-doo, they just come and pop it out of the ground, and they plant another one, and it grows and takes about 24 hours to propagate fully. But, you know, it works great. That is actually a minor plot point in Tales of Beefgnawpolis there when they, Mayor Herford gets the go-ahead from the vegan tribe to start trading with them and gets the data cap replaced. Yeah. Turns out you can eat the old data cap. You should cook it first because data caps, particularly old ones, don't so much store information, but if someone has been searching for the same thing, brain, boy, over and over and over again, it kind of develops a muscle memory of sorts. Let's see. Actually, no, I don't want those. Where's the chisel bricks? There we go. No, and not dirt bricks either. It's like, that's it. That's what I want. No, not quite. Anyway, it kind of develops a little bit of a pattern inside of the data cap. Cooking it before you eat it breaks down all the little fibers and myceliums and whatevers. No, I don't like that either. That will keep that in there. Otherwise, if you eat a raw data cap, you, depending on what the people around you have been searching for and how much and how long they've been searching for it, you might have a bad time. You might have a very bad trip. You will learn things about the people in your community that you never wanted to know. And of course, naturally, Mr. Herford cannot quite let this go as he's cooking up the old data cap. He may sort of sample a bite of it raw, and the effect is not immediate, incidentally. It takes a few minutes to an hour or so to really kick in. And when it does, well, yeah. It ain't pretty. There's a whole lot of also surreptitious deleting of phone history around him when that happens. But anyway, okay. And yeah, I have been slacking off on Tales of Beefgnawpolis, and I'm sorry. I have really not been motivated to work on it, is the thing. And part of the problem was the style that I was using was probably not the best or the most efficient. And in the comic that I'm working on now, Red Sector A, the style that I'm using for that one, I have accidentally discovered that I can do my happy painty style that I like to do. And it doesn't take a terribly long time to do. It's pretty quick and pretty efficient. And I've done a couple of little tests. I'm working on one of those expression meme things right now. And it's pretty quick and it looks good. So we might just do that. From now on, I might have to redraw. Oh, damn! Might have to redraw a few pages. It's okay. I might just start over. But I'll keep working. But I'll rework what I done got as time allows. Okay. Let's do that there. Okay. So. Let's that there. Okay, this is gonna be the door to the kitchen. Give me the puzzle. This is gonna be the counter. Alright. And then the kitchen door will be like right here. And speaking of Red Sector A, I'm actually almost done with it, believe it or not. I'm actually going to finish a story. It's amazing. I can't believe it. Okay. Alright, so this is the basic outer bit of the of WcStumpy's. WcStumpy's, I like it. Anyway, excuse me. Okay, give me... Actually, I don't need to go through any eye to get it. I just need that. Should I go up one more? I think I should go up one more. How far did that go? Almost far enough. Almost. Okay. Thump, 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 thump. Okay. Very satisfying noise these make. Okay. There we go. And do do do. So I also may have noticed by now that the intro and outro music for this series, and probably by now you'll notice in Karma, and I think Bucket List just uses the background music for whatever, so it's fine. But yeah, some music has changed. And that is because I can no longer use the intro-outro music I was using, that being stuff from Epidemic Sound, because I'm not bitter. This is for the best, I think, for everybody. Maker Studios is who I had the agreement with Epidemic Sound through, right? Okay, Maker Studios was my network. Was, yeah. Not bitter. Not bitter at all. It's okay. It's fine. But Maker has apparently changed their business model such that they are, the way they put it is, they're now targeting creators. Which I interpreted as they're going to offer their services on an invitation-only basis to people who are already famous. That's just how I read it. Maybe it's wrong. Maybe it's wrong. What this? Is that changing colors? Oh my god. Look at that. Oh, that is amazing. So anyway, long story short, Maker has dropped a whole bunch of YouTube channels, including mine. Released us all from our contracts, which is good in some ways. And is, in other ways, is mildly inconvenient. Like I said, I've lost my access to the Epidemic Sound library, and the hell am I going to pay $15 a month? And that's only if, you know, if the unthinkable doesn't happen, and if I don't become interweb famous. Now, I'm not going to pay $15 a damn month for access to a music library when I've got Incompetech and the Free Music Archive to mine for intro and outro music. Also, I get to keep more of my ad revenue now. So that's a winner. Okay. Alright, I like it. I like it. We gotta have a floor, though. We gotta have a floor. Let's see. Brick. Some kind of metamorphic mountain stone brick slab. Can I get something that's like... This might work. Actually, no, let's just do that. Okay, give me a door. Where's the carpenter door? Right there. Okay. Is this the right side? It is the right side. Okay. Give me the hammer. Give me... let's just use iron. Hold up. Block of iron. Thermal. Caution stripes? Maybe that might look like shiny reflections. Let's try it. Yeah, I like that. Okay. Hey, can you change the glass in a carpenter door? I don't know if I've ever tried to do this. Let's just, for shiggles, let's try it. No, you cannot. Okay. It was worth a shot, you know? Okay, but I like that. That looks like a... yeah. Okay. Well, we're going to save that sign for last because it's going to go up on top of the thing. All right. Okay, I need... that's not what I need. I need some red stairs. Red quartz, yellow quartz. That might... that's it. That's fine. That's perfect. All right. You know what, though? Did I already throw those bricks away? Dang. Okay. Okay. This is cutting kind of close to the apartments next door, but that's okay. It's fine. It's just fine. Do we have a drive-thru? Nah. We don't really have any driving. I may, when I go to fix up the tunnel, I may put in a rail system, actually, is what I might do. Hey, okay. Oh, farts. No, that's fine. That's what I want. I may actually put a little railway, little subway in there, a little train that goes to the other side of town. And yeah, we'll put some nice restaurants in. Damn. We'll put some nice restaurants in, too, you know? I mean... there we go. Good. But we gotta have our burgers, you know? We gotta have them. It's... we got to have our greasy burgers and our hot, crispy French fries and all that. We gotta have it. Okay. Besides, you don't always have time to go to a sit-down restaurant for lunch, you know? And people mean well when they say that. Yeah, you need to cook your own food. You need to do. Ain't nobody got time for that. Well, some people do. Yellow quartz, give block. There we go. Now, how come you worked over there, but you don't work over here? Let's try something real quick. All right. Yeah, now it works. Okay. All right, anyway. I mean, some people might have time to go to a sit-down restaurant. Some people might have time to go home and cook, or cook something extra at night, or pack up their leftovers. Eh, some of us just want to get some food and get back to work. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Damn it. It's even. Okay, all right, we can make this work. Actually, I have a better idea. Give me red quartz blocks. That's what we'll make the back of the sign with. Okay. Now hold that thought. Okay. Now comes the fun part. I kind of sketched out over here how this might work. However, we now have a little bit of a problem. Because this might not work the way I thought it might work. But we'll try it. We'll try it. Okay. Okay. This is fine. Looks. That does not look right. Okay. What I clearly need to do then is, oh God. This may not work. Say, give me, oh God, what's it called? Is it a yellow plastic glow block? No, not road. Yellow plastic glow block. Notch. It's a notch. It's a notch, right? So that's a nook. That's a corner. Okay. Okay. Now we're cooking. Okay. Okay. We can do it. We can do the thing. Takes an obscene amount of micro blocks, but we can do the thing. I can't lay that down, can I? No. Oh, shoot. Okay, I'm gonna need more of these. Okay, that's a big old golden W. Alright. That's gonna do it. That's gonna do it. Okay. So I need to cap it off with more of these. There we go. But isn't that Wendy's? No. It's WcStumpy's. There we go. That is perfect. God, that's offensive. That's terrible. It's awesome. I love it. Alright, give me, then, a red plastic glow block, strips, and nooks. And we'll have the glowy red all around it here. We'll just outline it in glowy red. Maybe. There we go. If I can get the strips to cooperate. There we go. God, this is terrible. I can't wait to see what it looks like at night. Okay, I didn't need the nooks after all then, apparently. Okay, alright. Should I do some along the bottom here? Can I? I can. Wow. Okay. Alright, that's the outside. Okay, we need a trash can for outside here. Because, you know, people need to throw their trash away, or else they're just gonna dump their burger wrappers out on the ground. You know. Okay, we can get rid of all this now, I think. Should we give it a playground? Should we put a playground out here? A patio playground, anything? I'm thinking maybe we should. Maybe we ought to have a patio that comes out. Yeah, there's a park over there already. It's fine. The kids can go over there. Okay. All right, we need a floor. How about some stained clay? Is there any kind of a chisel clay? Woolen clay? Not what I want. Excuse me. Okay, so like fast food floors. Orange, I think, might be good. Man, it's too bad we don't have forestry. Because we could use the woodworker to great effect here. To replicate some really god-awful fast food floors. Let's see. How about the red? Excuse me. Let's do a checkerboard, like with the red and orange. When in doubt, checkerboard it. That's right. That's what we always do here. Okay. Oh yeah, that's gross. Okay, I love it. Okay. Alright. And let's just go ahead and tear this down for right now. Okay. Okay. Oops. Okay. 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 All right. Okay. Okay. Now the kitchen. Let's go ahead, give me the white stained. And we'll just do white stain in the kitchen. You know what I'm actually gonna do? There we go. Oh, shiznat. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, that's where the orders come out. Little hole where the orders come out. That's right. Okay. Actually, we can do this. There, that's better. All right. Give me some more of these lights. Let's light up the kitchen. Okay. There we go. All right, for the, okay. For the, front counter, I think carpenter blocks. And you know what? If I really need to get to the kitchen, I will just jump over that counter like a wild animal. Okay, gimme, yeah, let's do these. Actually, no. Black wool. Lapis celeste, that's not what I need. Black quartz. And I am running out of room. That's fine. Here's what we're gonna do. Now, to avoid things clipping through the countertop, we're gonna actually put the little decorative bit on the front. There we go. Okay. There are no cash registers as such, are there? Nope. What? Egregiously bored. Oh, those are cool. I like those. Put some uranium blocks in here. Yeah. That would be awesome. Okay. Obsidian panel with region map? What? Okay, those are cool. I like those. We'll have to use those in something. Okay, so, is there like a drink? There's no drink machine, but there is. Shh, kitties. Shh, hush. You guys. They're having an argument. And I get a text, apparently. Okay. We'll do this another time. We'll do the kitchen next time and stuff. What we do need is a grill. And that's easy enough to do. Give me this. Mew. That's right. That's right, buddy. No, not like that. Say, will this work? Oh God. Meow, yeah. Meow. There are strange cats outside. There have been strange cats outside lately. Somebody's girl cat apparently is in season. Not mine, because I got mine fixed. I listened to Bob Barker. I spayed and neutered my pets. Somebody in this building or thereabouts did not listen to Bob Barker. They did not spay their lady kitty. And all the boy kitties in the neighborhood have come to check it out and to fight over. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's great waking up at 4 a.m. Oh, my God. This is it. This is the one. This is what I want. Okay. No, don't put it on my feet. There was room right here. I'm going to throw these out for now. Okay, so, theoretically. Okay, well, I may have to go a little weird with this. Okay. Give me some netherrack. Okay, we'll put it here. This will be like Burger King. We'll have flame grilled burgers. It'll be fine. Flint and steel. No, don't put it on my chest. Just stop. Okay. Now where's the, what's it called? There it is. It's called a cooking something. Cooking iron plate. That's the one. Now don't put it on my head. Here, let's just throw some stuff out. Okay. Get rid of the bacon. I don't need the bacon. I got the bacon while I was tunneling. There we go. Isn't there like a vent hood? There is. And that's like an industrial one too. So that will be good. There we go. So we can actually grill burgers back here now. Well, not burgers as such. Look. This is what beef turns into when you put it on this thing, okay? And actually, I'm thinking here, instead of just plain old bricks on the end, alloy, the blue power alloy furnace, is that powered? I think let's not use that. The umber furnace should be fine. I mean, it worked. Oh, it doesn't, does it? You can put lava in it. And I guess it works. Like a, well, what the heck? Oh, hey, a gold furnace. That fits the theme. Get this out of here. There we go. So no accidentally walk into the... Anyway, there's dinner. Beef steak plate. Now, obviously, this place isn't going to be serving steak. Let's put it right there for now. But, you know, we got fridges. Yeah. Let's get a large fridge. I think just one of those ought to be enough. Okay. Let's get an island here. Actually, I may come back and do something else with this. Look at that red quartz. Get this out of here. Get this out of here. Okay. Okay. Order up. Here we go. Get this out of here. All right. Is there a burger? It's still hungry though. It's not going to be placeable. Dang. That's okay. All right. Give me the tea maker. We'll put that there. That'll be the drink machine. Let's get, we're gonna need a sink. Poop. I don't like any of those. Let's just use a cauldron. That looks like a good industrial sink. Let's put it there. Okay. And let's put some water in it. Get this out of here. There we go. Okay, how about now the faucets? Kitchen faucet. Outward? Inward? What the hell is the difference? Yes, obviously one is outward and one is inward, smartass. That refers to the thingies, the taps, I guess. Which one is this? This is the innie? This is the outie? I'm still not seeing a difference here. Oh, jeez. People ringing the doorbell, people messaging me on Facebook. The fun never stops, boy. Let's give me like a food processor. We'll just use the DecoCraft one. And we'll put it put it on top of the furnace. Okay, and I think that will do for right this second. Okay. So next week we will finish up with WcStumpy's. We'll get the inside, we'll get the seating and all that stuff together. So I'll see you then. Take care. Bye-bye. Whoa, what the hell? Okay. Oh, that's baloney. Okay. Yeah, I hate these. I hate those birch signs. All right, well, let's start over.